Thomas, how you doing today?
Good.
Good. I see you're standing in front of an airplane. What are we getting ready to do?
I'm ready to jump out of it.
All right. Something you've always wanted to do?
Or do you... Yeah, it's been on my bucket list.
Okay. Somebody talk you into it, or are you just out here with your friends today?
Well, I turned 35 yesterday.
So okay.
And my friends were going to do it, and they said, why don't you go with us?
Okay. It's a birthday jump. Awesome.
Birthday bucket list jump. Yep.
Good. I'm glad you chose to do that with us. Cool. Well, anything you want to say, anyone, before we go get ready to go?
No. I hope.
Nothing to leave to anyone or anything like that.
I'll video with you later.
Outstanding. All right. Well, we're gonna go get you harnessed up because you don't have a parachute on, in case you weren't aware.
Yeah.
And we'll make sure you have a safe skydive. All right. Thanks.
Chuck, he's setting a long way down, isn't it, Chuck? That's a long
way. When that door opened, right, and he stepped out, it got real.
That's pretty cool, isn't it?
It is.
He disappeared in a hurry.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm going to shut this off. We'll see you outside in a little bit.
If you're scared, walk away. Cause there's no need to feel ashamed. Yeah, we all feel the same. I fell in love with rock and roll until I found it was false. It plastered on our face for me. Left to